Hey everyone, I'm David Cook, and you are watching People.com. Well, I'm very excited to have this record come out. I think the songs on this record speak very honestly about who I am as a person and who I am as a musician, and that's what I wanted this record to be, was kind of a reintroduction and a definition to who I am. So I'm excited to kind of get it out and see what people think. I mean, I get to play music every day, and that in and of itself is a huge gift kind of bestowed upon me by whoever. I'd be lying if I said I didn't love the attention most of the time, so it all works out. I would say probably eat hamburgers and diet 50. I'd rather live fast and die young than eat salads every day. I have a t-shirt that says Geeks for Peace. It's probably my favorite one. Because I think I'm a geek. So it all works out. I realize fame is fleeting. I realize that this is a huge opportunity and nothing more. But I think past that, I have an awesome family who will totally call me out if I get out of line. And my fear of that allows me to maintain a pretty decent perspective.